Yo! I finally got a curtain, guys. I'm just kidding. That's my favorite blanket. That it's not hanging up with tape. You're hanging up with tape. It's hanging up with tape. Not good tape either. Anyways, so I better hurry up and record this before it falls or my daughter knocks it over. Wherever she is. Anyways. But it is a new day. We got some rewards, and I decided, hey, you know what? I kind of want to do some summons. So we're going to do that.
10 years later.
I did do summons previously, so I did have more just to see how the summons work and stuff. I love, honestly, to be honest with you guys, out of all the gacha games I've played, this one by far probably has my favorite summon animation. I'm a huge Marvel fan, so like the way the character, like the way it comes down, and then the characters, like the way they glow and glisten like that, and then the music, it's giving me a huge fat like Marvel vibes, which is awesome. I didn't even know this is the materials you can get. When I first summoned, I got like a rock, and then I got like a couple weapons. Nothing crazy, so. But again, I love this animation. I love the music. I love just how it is. Two daggers. Let's go. We got one more, right? Pretty sure this is gonna be five.
Five.
We got two gold nucleuses here, so let's use these. Every 10, you're guaranteed an SR and SSR, so that's cool. Does the pity in this banner carry over to the other one, or does the other one's pity carry over to this one? Or how does it work if I like summon a crap ton on the other one and then, so it does not share pity. But how does it work if I summon a crap ton on this one, but then. I don't know much about the game, but I know there's one character I really want, which is her, Merle. She's just cool. Her style is really cool. Don't know if her weapon's any good, but her style is cool, so. Now, I've played a crap ton of gacha games before, so I'm very familiar with Shafted.
That's what she said!
Which is okay. Not really a big deal for me, to be honest with you. It's a beta, it's a closed beta, so I don't think any of the progress or anything is going to transfer over. Take it! She's cool. Looks like some kind of painter or something. I don't know, she's dope. Looks frost, so some ice. Hilda. Hilda's her name. Her weapon's the Terminator. That's pretty badass. We're gonna check it out after this. So one thing I love, I absolutely love, adore. When you summon, if you get to pity, you're guaranteed an SSR, right? So at 80 summons, you are guaranteed an SSR. No matter what you do, you're guaranteed an SSR. But say you pull an SR, or say you pull an SSR in five pulls, your pity does not reset. It's gonna keep going. We need literally 50 more points. Reward for purchasing. Purchasing what? These knots. Got it. All right, let's check out our new character. She's cool. All right. So currently it's the next day. So yeah, we're just gonna continue playing, continue the journey. Let's go do some more summons because they gave us the material too, so.
2 hours later.
Continue. I'm wondering if you see the other, the... Oh, so the color starts changing right here. Baling. Nightingale feather. She uses a bow. I think that's a she. It looks like a she. Her style is really cool. Okay, so I did get... Oh, she's cool. Is that like ninja style? Alright, so hopefully that helps, because my camera was just bugging the hell out, so... I don't know if you guys seen the summon or not, or seen any of that beginning, but whatever. We got, this girl.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
I forgot her name already. Her bow, pretty much you use it to set up combos with the other weapons. Because if you do a full charged attack, then the next... attacks, they'll take extra 20% extra damage. I really love the style of this game. Didn't do too bad with it. Alright, let's go to this ruin. Oh, there's some chests around. Hold up. See, like, using it like that is good. It doesn't hurt you. When you use it the other way to like freaking go down towards something, you'll take like not full fall damage, I believe, but you'll take fall damage. Go through the ruins. Viewers, why don't you play as your character? And you always play as the legend or whatever. Well, because my character can't have a beard, so he's kind of upsetting.
Is that what he calls it?
I need to...
Mia, it might be dangerous inside. Wait for me
it
by the entrance. Should
be a...
Affirmative. Please stay safe.
Yo, can I turret post up here? Ah! I can't look down more, though. Yeah, you did. That's cool. I really gotta learn my combinations, though. Oh. I mean, it wasn't really hiding. It was in the direction I needed to go. We'll take it. I don't believe you. I don't believe you guys. I've played enough Resident Evil.
How did the hyenas get in here?
Well, you know what we have to do.
Watch out!
Oh my goodness. That turret thing is really cool. Don't want to miss anything, you know? Oh, a boss battle? Okay, good. It puts me in the cutscene so I can't use my cheap tactics.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
It hurts. I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Bird. Give me that bird meat. I swear to you guys, I'm not obsessed with meat. Those mushrooms. Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
Doing my best.
Getting the hang of this
count them and into the inventory
this dodge path. Weapon switch thing. Oh, look at this. This is cool. Alright, this is a soccer thing. What? Bruh! Oh, you have a certain amount of time to do this. Can I, like... No, I'm actually really good at this.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Nope. I'm garbage. Nope. I'm garbage. Okay. You know, we had a rhythm. And now, we're gonna lose. Why? Because I got cocky. Oh my goodness. We can still do this. Nope. No, you bitch! You stupid! Oh! I mean, it still gave me training points. Got 180. I think I could have gotten a maximum of 200. Can I, like, see the store? Point shop? Oh, you can buy stuff. Oof. A lot to learn still. A lot to learn. The black nucleus summons. I feel like I've been doing like freaking 15 of them every day. And I haven't really been grinding. And we got a purple now. Oh, she's cool. Staff of Scars. Looks like a healer. I'm seeing a lot of plus symbols. This is really exciting because I hope that's a healing staff. That'd be really cool. That was the move, I didn't... So if she dodges... 1, 2... Does, like, the other weapons have stuff like that? Cause, like... that's really freaking cool. See, in MMORPGs, I always play like a mage. It's just my style. This, I got like extreme mage vibes right now. So this is Hykros.
Log, Mia enters Hykros territory for the first time and engaging information exchange with...
All right, we're going to end this video here because, to be honest with you, I think I got a lot of footage and it's going to be crunched down into this like 15 minute period. But yeah, I'm going to keep playing. I'm going to keep going. I wish the beta wasn't, it's like only 5 days and it's just so depressing because I'm absolutely having a blast with this game. I think what I'm probably going to end up doing is when the beta ends for this game, I'll probably start playing Genshin Impact, go back into my account and go do some things over there. Because it's not a bad game, to be honest with you. I kind of like this game a little bit more. I know it's the honeymoon phase, so I don't see all the bad yet, but obviously they're different games. I'm gonna do a video in the future, this versus Genshin, from a I'm gonna say from a casual player, because to be honest with you, like I'm casual in Genshin and I'm gonna be casual in this, but who knows where this might take me. But man, like I said, having an absolute blast. Hopefully they do like a beta extension, like give us 5 more days. Yeah, for real, give us 5 more days. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, and look forward to the next one. I'm super excited. What the hell is that? It's like in my stomach.